This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Eric Frederick Trump, born January 6, 1984, is an American businessman. He is the third child and second son of the President-elect of the United States, Donald Trump, and Ivana Trump. He is the Executive Vice President, Development and Acquisitions, of the Trump Organization, and directs all new project acquisition and development throughout the world. With his brother, Donald Jr. and sister, Ivanka, in 2006, he founded the Eric Trump Foundation, which raises money for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. He is the owner of Trump Winery. He also oversees his father Donald Trump's 18 golf clubs. Contents: 1. Early life and education. 2. Career. 21. The Trump Organization. 3. The Eric Trump Foundation. 4. Controversies. 41. Possible false claims and misuse of funds by the Eric Trump Foundation. 42. Trophy hunting. 43. Views on sexual harassment in the workplace. 5. Personal life. 6. References. 7. External links. Early life and education. Trump was born in Manhattan, and attended Trinity School. His parents divorced in 1991, when he was 7 years old. In 2002, he graduated from the Hill School and subsequently served on its board. Until 2013, he joined the Trump Organization in 2006, after graduating with a degree in finance and management, with honors, from Georgetown University in Washington, D.C. Career. The Trump Organization. Trump is an executive vice president of development and acquisitions. He was also a task advisor and boardroom judge on NBC's The Apprentice. His corporate responsibility is the domestic and global expansion of the company's real estate interests. With his father, he has overseen the expansion of the Trump Golf portfolio of properties, increasing the number from 3, when he joined the company, in 2006, to over 15, with courses in New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Florida, North Carolina, California, and Puerto Rico. He identifies and pursues distressed golf properties for domestic and global expansion, and has been responsible, with his sister, Ivanka, for the redesign and renovation of Trump National Doral and its Blue Monster course in Miami, Florida. He and his siblings are credited with the creation and management of the Trump Hotel Collection properties. Trump's current management portfolio of global hotels includes Las Vegas, Chicago, New York, Toronto, Panama, Waikiki, Punta del Este, Washington, D.C., Vancouver, the Philippines, and Rio de Janeiro. He also executed the acquisition of the Kluge Winery and Vineyard in Charlottesville, Virginia, resulting in the creation of Trump Winery in 2013. Trump earned Wine Enthusiast Magazine's Rising Star of the Year award in 2012. Trump was recognized by Forbes magazine among their top 30 under 30 in real estate, and by the New York Observer as one of the 20 most important young philanthropists. The New York Observer is published by his brother-in-law, Jared Kushner. The Eric Trump Foundation. Trump in 2010. Eric Trump established the Eric Trump Foundation in 2006. According to its website, the purpose was to raise money for terminally ill children and cancer patients at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. According to publicly available IRS tax filings to the end of 2014, the foundation has relied solely on fundraising from others at golf events during that 9-year period. The foundation reported raising a total of $8,054,000. The foundation has made exclusive use of the Trump Organization's golf courses for fundraising events. In 2014, the Eric Trump Foundation hosted its first annual Race and Taste 10K charity event at the Trump Organization's Trump Winery to raise money for St. Jude's. For 2013 and 2014, the foundation reported in its tax filings that it raised $3,123,507 at golf charity events, and also that it paid $472,374 of costs for the events hosted at the Trump Organization Golf Club, categorized as other direct expenses. Trump said in July 2016 that his father, Donald Trump, had made hundreds of thousands of dollars in personal donations to the Eric Trump Foundation in the past. Although the Eric Trump Foundation's tax records don't explicitly show such donations, when the Washington Post followed up for evidence, he appeared to backtrack and refused to give details. Controversies. Trump playing golf. See 2010. Possible false claims and misuse of funds by the Eric Trump Foundation. The Eric Trump Foundation has advertised that its golf charity events raised money exclusively for St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital, with 95% to 100% of the money raised going toward the charity. However, public tax records show that the foundation applied significant Amounts of the funds raised to pay costs of the events to the Trump Organization for use of its facilities, casting doubt on the claim also. The charity directed money raised for St. Jude's toward charitable causes other than St. Jude's. The foundation made grants to several unrelated charities, including at least three animal welfare organizations and the American Society for Enology and Viticulture, a California wine industry organization trophy hunting in 2010, People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals. PETA criticized Trump, a trophy hunter, for an African hunting trip he took with Donald Trump Jr. His older brother PETA condemned the pair after photos showed the brothers on an organized safari in Zimbabwe, where they hunted animals. The Director General of the Zimbabwe Parks and Wildlife Management Authority, V. Chandanga, issued an official response supporting the brothers and calling any allegations of illegality baseless and false. Both brothers defended their safari via Twitter, affirming their actions as hunters and longtime advocates of the outdoors. Their father also addressed the controversy, saying on TMZ that he fully supported his son's views on sexual harassment in the workplace on August 2, 2016. In a television appearance on CBS This Morning, Trump was asked to comment on his father's controversial statement to USA Today the previous day, in which he said that if his daughter were ever subjected to sexual harassment in the workplace, he hoped she would find another company to work for or switch careers. Eric Trump said, "Ivanka is a strong, powerful woman. She wouldn't allow herself to be objected to it." The younger Trump's comments drew widespread criticism from individuals and organizations claiming that this logic puts the blame for sexual harassment on the victim and contends that only weak women are subject to harassment. Critics included Gretchen Carlson, a former Fox News anchor who sued Fox chief executive Roger Ailes for harassment, and Megyn Kelly, a current Fox News anchor. Personal life: on July 4, 2013, Trump became engaged to longtime girlfriend Laura Lee Unaska, born October 12, 1982, associate producer at the syndicated television news program Inside Edition. Trump and Unaska had their wedding ceremony under a crystal-embellished chuppa. They married on November 8, 2014 at Mar-a-Lago Club in Palm Beach, Florida. References: Carrot Welcome, Eric Trump Foundation. Retrieved June 30, 2013. Carrot Meet Donald Trump's Five Children. Business Insider. Retrieved on October 30, 2015. Carrot Donald Trump is funneling campaign money to his family's businesses, financial disclosures show, but he's unprepared for the final push of this campaign. Quartz QZ.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 11th of November 2016. Eric Trump Wine Enthusiast Magazine. Retrieved November 17, 2013. Carrot Eric Trump said his charity received hundreds of thousands from his father. Now he's not sure. Washington Post.com. Retrieved September 20, 2016. Donald's Mar-a-Lago Club, page 6. Retrieved the 11th of November 2016. Melania Trump, third wife. Ascendants and siblings: Fred Trump, father; Mary Trump, mother; Marianne Trump, Barry, sister; Frederick Trump, grandfather; Elizabeth Christ Trump, grandmother. Ancestry: Trump family.